Good morning, friends. This lady presented to me with cellulitis or abscess in the left atrial malleolus region. Like you could see, the callus over there is the reason for the infection. So always try to take precaution, the pus pouring out on pressing the callus. Whenever you see callus, don't neglect it. Please come and get it treated earlier. See the pus pouring out. Sometimes it can end up in very big surgeries, which might need further grafting or other thing, kind of things. So always try to come early, get it healed properly. In subsequent follow-up videos, you can see the healing stages spontaneously. So you could see at the depth, the pus is still pouring out, the slough or yellow tissue is still adherent to the floor of the ulcer. This is after 2 days after treatment, the abscess has resolved. And there is no fresh discharge. You could still see the wound. This is 10 days after treatment. The wound is fully healed. So don't break any callus lightly. Get it treated early.